by shares in British Gas. You don't then sort of turn up their office on Tuesday morning and say, where's my desk? What do I need to do to start work?
If I buy shares in BT, I don't rock up at their office and say, hey, I'm a shareholder now. Do you need me to help out with anything?